Okay, cool. So this is a quick video to show the 10 limiter build that I use in combat. You can see that a lot of it has to do with backstab culls at a mask on top of 3x void.
Wide open.
And so here you can see me opening, go into turn, stack it up, kill a snapshot, which is pretty much overkill. And then the important part here is that ping is upgraded with jaunt, which allows it to be used while turns on cooldown. And this lets me pick up the cells that are shielded. It's really, really important to be able to ping them out of it. Here you can see that I use mask outside of turn because it's a free action and you can still apply void without breaking mask. It also lets me use switch on enemies if I want to have them fight each other while I'm waiting for turn cooldown.
One's back.
So I generally prep mask into going after a primary target. I didn't do it here, which, as you can see, this will actually cause some awkwardness because I didn't mask before it. My cull doesn't do enough damage to one-shot the fetch. And so I sit here trying to figure out, like, wait, do I ping him? Do I hit the snapshot? Do things like that. Another option I could have had is I could just cancel the turn. If I go all the way back and then get out of turn, it doesn't put turn on cooldown. So right there, I almost did it. But then I realized that I could just ping him and then kill him. But yeah, so this is why you generally want to always have mask up before you go into it if you're going to backstab somebody. The times that you don't want to do it is whenever the firefight's really crazy and you want to, as soon as you exit turn, you want to, if you don't have to like kill cell shields immediately, sometimes you'll want to drop into mask and just wait for the cooldown timer on turn to come back up using your stealth timer. But yeah, this is the gist of it. Just 3x void into cools, does a lot of damage. And this one I get a really good one because I line up two guys together. And with snapshots, their health is low enough to where it doesn't have to be backstab. Just a 3x void into cool kills them. So yeah, and then whenever you're out, make sure that you pop the non-corrupted cells.
No sweat.
And then you're good.
You feel that?